Okay, Cory family, we're back with Kosh at Lowe's. Just honestly, first some guy wanted to know if he was a golden doodle. I started to explain what he was, but realized that would result in a conversation. So I just said, he's a rescue dog. Nobody knows. That was the best answer. Not, he's this and this, Italian legato, he's never heard of that. And then we happen to go into an explanation. Then some other guy walks by, hi, puppy. And then the guy that thought he was the golden doodle had to take a picture to send to his wife. If he said, what did I say? He said, that's what you said? Yeah. Anyways, I had to do that same drill to get in the door, but it's big improvements.
Want to, but you can't.
So I added the pager when he started to go towards those people.
Looks about the same size as he can go.
Here, I mean, that's just disgusting. Don't sit on the patio. Okay, here, let's go over here. If you said, was that sign there yesterday? Don't sit on the, or last time you were here, don't sit on the patio furniture. I don't think so. You said it's because of you? That could be. Okay, here we go. A better shot away from that guy. That was the guy that wanted to take the picture. He's beyond cute. Anyway, those people over there watching. He said, "What, you were putting on a show?" Yeah. All right, let's try the drop. Anyway, you see that little Malinois, whatever it is still in here. You said you're avoiding it. Yes. You saw what it did. Anyway, you can see though, I'm following the north-south travel pattern, doing my usual avoiding people, but I understand, I think, why people think that leash thing is smart, because they don't realize you're dropping it on purpose. See, there's way too many people. There is way too many people in here. All right, let me just get on a little aisle over here. Do a little bit of off leash. It's busier than ever. Uh-oh. Oh my God. Whoops. Let me just get, let me go and set up a different shot and I'll be right back. I don't want to have you guys getting dizzy.